Hi, it's been a while from the last video. These past few months have been quite busy, rewriting UI system from scratch. Let's walk through it. The main goal was to provide consistency across the program UI. This included auto layouting, shadows and colors, animations and interactions. Auto layouting was probably the biggest part. Program window can now be resized with all elements adapting to a new size. Program will make areas scrollable when needed, or hide items when they don't fit. Pop-ups and windows will adjust size based on the contents they display. Font rendering has been improved by utilizing direct write on windows. You can now change font face. And font size. Spacing between items can be adjusted, making it more dense or cozy. The setting is applied to panels, windows, and pop-ups to keep consistent look. All these are stored in your session/settings. All UI settings are now toggleable from command palette. For instance, we can hide system files from here. Some users prefer no animation at all. Round corners can be turned on or off, because not all users are fond of them. As you probably noticed throughout video, proper color theme support is now in, with a simple base of 16 colors palette. With this big milestone behind, we are getting closer to the alpha release. There are a few more basic features left to add, and then it's all polish. Hopefully, you'll be able to try it for yourself soon. If you'd like to participate in the alpha, you can sign up for it via following link. There's also a Discord server for discussion around technical and design decisions. Hope to see you soon in another video.